Hi there, guys. Welcome back to the channel. Thanks again for joining us. So, this is a short video that will teach you how to turn the auto renew off for Wix Premium, or how to stop your Wix Premium plan. Okay, so that's all you'll need to do. It's quite simple and straightforward, is navigate to your dashboard. And then in the top right-hand corner where your account name is, if you click that, and then click the option that says Premium Subscriptions there on the list. Once you click that, that'll take you to this page here, which where you can manage any subscriptions that you've got. Obviously, you can see that the card is going to be reinvoiced on October the 31st, or the last payment, sorry, the next payment is November 30th. So if I wanted to stop that and cancel my premium, all I need to do is hit this little three-dot options button here, and then go to Cancel Plan, and then Cancel Now. Obviously, I don't want to do that, but that's how you would go through with it then, is if you hit that Cancel Now button, that'll be your plan completely cancelled, and you should see that disappear then, or show as cancelled. So that concludes our very simple tutorial for you today. Hope you found that informative. If you'd like one-on-one support with a team of experts that in Wix, which is suitable for beginners looking to build their Wix website from scratch for the first time, all the way up to advanced and expert level users who need to restructure, rebrand their website, or who've got a specific problem, get in touch with us on the link below. If you like this kind of content and you want some more, give us a like and subscribe to the channel. And if you've got any specific questions or comments, or if you want to know anything in particular, leave that as a comment below for us as well. Thank you very much.